Hi everyone. Sometimes a store-bought shape sorter can be frustrating for a younger child. I'm here to show you how to make two of your own. Grab a coffee tin, cut some shapes in the top, use a sponge, build the child's self-confidence, they can master it, and fine motor skills. For a younger infant, just use a Kleenex box and one item, so they learn that an item can go in and out, building their self-confidence and wiring their brain. Let us know in the comments how you made out.